we are just extending the class speaker and trying to make use of the functionality. So consider this particular block of code like a functionality. So we are making use of a functionality of the class speaker in our advantage class here. So just think, it's like a scenario where Bluetooth speaker is a class which you are using, and you want to have all the remaining classes functionality to be embedded into this Bluetooth speaker class. But the thing is, like, we can't extend more than one class here. So if I try to extend torch even here, so here each class definition can have at most one extends clause. So we don't have an option to extend more than one class here. So what we can do instead is, like, instead of in this vlog, we would like to see the concept of mixins in Flutter application. So what is a mixin, and what are the advantages of using a mixin in our Flutter application, and why do we need it, and how can we implement it? So now let's get started with this tutorial, and by the end of this tutorial, I can assure you that you will get the complete knowledge of the mixin concept, and you can easily use it in your Flutter application. I'm pretty much sure that you will like this concept, because mixins will make the reusability of your code. So you can just reduce the number of lines of your code in your application. So now let's get started with a simple example. I'm going to consider a Bluetooth speaker in our concept here, and I'm going to explain you the features of the Bluetooth concept, and in parallel we make use of the mixin, and I'm just going to make it much easier for you to understand here. So the very first thing we do is, like, we specify the void main from which we begin our programming. Let's specify the void main here, and I'm going to consider a class speaker. So as I have said earlier, I'm going to consider a Bluetooth speaker here. So specify, I'm going to specify a print statement here. So this print statement of a speaker, like, I am audio output device. So yes, a speaker is an audio output device. So here let's try to create a one more class here, and this class I'm going to name it like advantage. So what is the advantage of using a Bluetooth speaker? So for which I'm going to consider the same method name functionality here, and here I'm going to specify a print statement like, I can play songs wirelessly and I'm portable. Okay, so these are the advantages, and there are much more, but these two things I want to specify for the functionality purpose here. So these are the two classes we have got, a speaker and an advantage here. So now let's save this and go to our void main here, and with the help of a speaker class, I'm going to call functionality here, and now try to debug this. So here you can see we got the output like, I am an audio output device here, and instead of speaker class, I'm going to call advantage now. So here, and let's try to debug the same here, and here you can see I can play songs wirelessly and I'm portable. So yes, this is cool. You're just printing the statements hinting inside the class. So what are you trying to explain? So this might be your question right now. So now let us try to extend class advantage here, because I just want to print the two statements here. I am an audio output device and I can play songs wirelessly and portable. So these two things, how we can just print them together? Here you can see we have got an error here. So we are already having a functionality method in our speaker class, and we are going to specify the functionality again here. So to avoid the confusion, you can just add an override method here. So now I want to print these two lines now. So I am an audio output device and I can play songs wirelessly and portable. So whenever we want to specify the two lines in our output here, you can just make use of a super keyword here and super dot functionality. And what does this functionality refer to? So where does this functionality refer to? So this functionality is a method which we have declared in a class speaker here. So now let's try to save the code and debug it again. So here you can see we have only specified advantage dot functionality, and now here you can see we have got the two print statements printed. So one is from our advantage class and another is from our speaker class. So far so clear, right? We are just extending the class speaker and trying to make use of the functionality. So consider this particular block of code like a functionality. So we are making use of a functionality of the class speaker in our advantage class here. And now let's try to add few more advantages. Like, so what are the things a Bluetooth speaker can do other than playing a song? So my Bluetooth speaker has a torch in it, so I can just specify the same here. So let's create a void for torch. I'm going to specify it as light here, and within this I'm going to specify a print statement. I can be used as torch. So this is first feature I'm going to specify. And now let us have one more class here. So my Bluetooth speaker can also play a song with the help of an SD card. So let's specify an SD card, or let's specify it's like external storage, and here let's specify SD card and a print statement like I can play songs from SD card. So now we have got these two features, and the last functionality I'm going to specify is like cable. And so void aux cable. So I can play songs from aux cable. So yes, these are the three functionalities which I want to specify for my Bluetooth speaker. Like, I can play songs from cable and external storage and from torch here. So here let's consider this class advantage, and we are trying to make use of the functionality of a class speaker here. But also now let's convert the advantage class to Bluetooth speaker here, so that you will understand the concept much better now. So Bluetooth speaker, and change the same thing here also. Let's make use of the same thing here, Bluetooth speaker dot functionality. So what are the things a Bluetooth speaker can do? So the basic thing is like I'm an audio output device, and here when you come down, so I can play songs wirelessly and I am portable. And also here my Bluetooth speaker is also having a torch, external storage like SD card, and an aux cable support. So I just also want to print all these print statements when I try to make use of the Bluetooth speaker functionality. So just think, it's like a scenario where Bluetooth speaker is a class which you are using, and you want to have all the remaining classes functionality to be embedded into this Bluetooth speaker class. But the thing is, like, we can't extend more than one class here. So if I try to extend torch even here, so here each class definition can have at most one extends clause. So we don't have an option to extend more than one class here. So what we can do instead is like, instead of a class here, you can just specify it like a mixin here. So here you can see we have specified the tots class to be like a mixin now. So let's do the same with external storage and cable as well. And now extend speaker, and to make use of the mixins here, we have got a keyword with, and there you can just specify tots. And what are the other things? You have external storage, and the final one is cable here. So we have added all the three features now, and now here you can see our Bluetooth speaker can have the functionality like light, SD card, and also aux cable. So all these things, all these features are now available with us. So here whenever I try to run this, so now I have added all the required functionalities, and now try to debug this code once. So here you can see we have got all our statements to be printed. I'm an audio output device. I can play songs wirelessly. I can play songs from aux cable and SD card, and I can be used as a torch here. So the thing I just want to specify here is like, we are making use of the code within the cable class. So it was previously a class. We have converted it to a mixin, and external storage and torch, all these were classes previously, and we have converted them to mixin so that we can add them to our code with the help of this here with keyword. And we have specified the remaining all the mixins here by comma separated implementation. So here we have only one class to be extended, and we can have more than one mixins added to our class here, so that we can make use of the functionality of all those mixins in our current class, that is Bluetooth speaker. So this is a concept of a mixins. So with the help of the mixin, you can club the different functionalities and make use of them in your class much easily. So I hope this might sound to be a confused concept, but you know, it's very easy when you practice once. So the code for this tutorial I'm providing in the description section below, and I suggest you to just try this tutorial by watching the video and pausing the video by after every class, and try to code the class and try to add the functionality according to your requirement. Then I'm sure you will easily understand this particular concept. And yes, if there is any doubts, do let me know in the comment section below. And if you like this tutorial, do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content on Flutter.